If the lion is the king of the jungle, how can he be the king of the jungle? If he's not the biggest, the elephant is probably one of the biggest. He can't be the fastest because that's a cheater. He can't be the smartest. So he's not the biggest, the fastest, or the smartest. So how does a lion become the king of the jungle? His mentality. That's the only difference of a lion and an elephant. When a lion walks up and sees an elephant, he thinks much.
Time to go in hunt mode for the shit I'm hearing. Actors think they on gold mode, but the bots fed him. I guess I'll kill him off in slow-mo so the sets seem serious. Put some deadly with the Draco IRL, you'll get it. I'm kinda tired of the actors prompt faking they be out. So I concoct the little stories that they really be outside. Till I catch them slipping, flexing in his little ride. I hit the switch, turn them live while they all die. Part of my way of thinking, but it's a jungle mentality. I had this way of thinking since the day I hit this reality. Make me feel like you was drinking when you hit my reality. Plus no spooky speaking on how I deliver fatalities. Please refrain from calling feds as I deliver fatalities. Might pull up in dress when I deliver fatalities. I leave no paw prints so alphabets can't grab me. Chuck it up to my lion mentality.
And it's all mentality. Because when a male lion walks up, he may be outnumbered by a pack of hyenas, but I'm king of my jungle because of my mentality. What happens when you're a gazelle and you're not being pushed? You're not being prodded. You're not given a reward. Nobody's encouraging you. What happens when you're a gazelle and the lion is not chasing anymore? You stop running. But what happens when you're a lion? When you're a lion, it does not make a difference. You realize that if your family is going to eat, that if that pack of lions is to survive, then you gotta go hungry.
Oh shit, Cali to change the lions on the mission. Heard these actors popping things, but now these pussies missing. They play gangster from the top, now I'm in the kitchen. Ready to rapping for everything, why they crying and bitching? The bad boys from them back blocks. Learn shoot to kill and find stash spots. Mopping coots for thrills and always drill a lot. And if you see him outside, better turn the other way, nigga. So while we outside, we gonna bring that pressure. I be the king of my pride, nobody do it better. I was born a tethered life from a captain's letter. But you see him alive and only getting stronger. I say fuck all the cap talk, just leave me in verses so we can see how your money talk. Cause if we take it to the streets, you're so gonna walk. I'm always up for a fight, plus I own the night, big symbol.
A part of being a beast just ain't eating a gazelle. A part of being a beast is the hunts. It's the hunt that they're excited about. They like to see the gazelles run. Then boom, they take off. Cause real lions like to hunt. They love the process just as much as they love the prize. And some of y'all just want to score. You don't like the process. You're not in love with the process. A true hunter's goal is not the prize. A true hunter's goal is to hunt.